The Massachusetts Military Support Foundation handed out winter coats for veterans today in West Springfield. And since 2017, the MMSFI's mission is to provide programs, services, and goods that help veterans who are in need. And the organization is a partner with Home Depot, Ocean State Job Lot, the New England Patriots Foundation, and several others. Western Mass News caught up with Cherry Constant, the IT manager for the organization, who briefly explained the process.
The main part of the event is primarily for homeless veterans. We give everything to the state police and the local police stations, and they are able to distribute them in the community for homeless veterans who maybe need a warm coat or need a nice pair of socks or something along those lines. And then anything that we have remaining from that event, we give to the veterans that we service in our communities. And again, it's just a great way to give them a little something extra during the cold winter season.
She added that none of it would be possible with the organization's several partnerships.